art is the fortune of all womankind.
Because we wanted to make an authentic Appalachian adaptation of Mutzmag, we went to Western North Carolina. It was in places like Madison County that the story of Mutzmag was told. These mountain hollows have been harbors for traditional folk singing and storytelling. We found most of our actors and locations in Madison County, and the film is now a popular video rental here. Traditional ballad singer Sheila Barnhill plays the dying widow woman.
I've a long time been courted by the wagoner's lad. He courted me truly by night and by day. But now he is loaded and he's driving
Granny
away.
Taught me the traditional ballads, what she called knee to knee. And that's where that we would sit facing each other with our knees touching. And she would sing a verse to me and I would sing it back to her. And then I had to sing it back to her until she was satisfied with it.
Hatton Sams and his wife, Willie May, are the grandparents of Robbie Sams, who plays the role of Mutzmag.
Back 50 years ago, we made wheat and we made corn, you know. We didn't have to buy no bread. And we just had two or three hogs to kill. Never had to buy no meat. We had chickens, you know, on the farm and never did buy no eggs. And if I was back in, made what you eat, because if you didn't, you went hungry. A lot of difference down 40, 50 years ago.
When I was a girl, we went lots of places, you know, and quilted. There'd be 8 or 10 of us quilting. At one time, we'd do one in a day. But they don't do that anymore. Ain't too many people that quilt now.
Robbie is the fourth generation to live on the Sams family farm. She is an honor student at Madison County High School.
She's a likable young, and she's smart, too. That's a smart kid. Robbie, she makes good grades, too. She's not lazy. She likes to get about and do things. She takes that after me, I reckon.
Robbie Sams.
We first met Robbie Sams in an open casting call in Western North Carolina.
Marshall,
North Carolina. Okay, and so what grade are you in?
8.
Okay, have you done any acting before?
No, sir. Well, please don't put me in a sack, because I'd howl like a dog and squall like a cat, and my bones would crack like dishes breaking, and my blood would run like honey.
At first, you know, I had never heard of this story when I auditioned, and then, you know, that kind of got me familiar with her. And then, you know, all the little adventures she had with her sisters and how she reacted to the other characters in the film. That was really, you know, what really made me close to her. She's really tough and she's intelligent. She works with what she's got. She's resourceful. And, you know, she will figure out a way to get out of something, although, you know, she kind of waits to the last minute to get everybody, you know, on the edge of their seat.